Welcome to the Academy, a series focused on the basics of Star Wars The Old Republic.
Battledroid R4-GL is the Nar Shaddaa world boss in Star Wars The Old Republic. It's recommended for levels 25 and up. This battle droid is a world boss, which means it's meant to be fought with a group. Don't go after it solo. The easiest way to get to the battle droid world boss is to pick up the Nar Shaddaa heroics from the activities panel by clicking the symbol of three little people near your minimap, then clicking the solo tab, choosing heroic missions Nar Shaddaa, then clicking travel, which will let you skip past the spaceport. If you're Republic side, you can save some time by picking up the heroic, the Morgukai, which has a shuttle, which will get you quite close. Otherwise, the closest Republic quicktravle is High Security Lockdown, and on that map, you need to head to the west and find the exit called Network Access, which is just north of the Morgukai heroic shuttle. From there, head to the northeast on the Network Security District map. Imperial side, it's a lot easier, and you can quicktravle or take a taxi to Network Access, then just walk south and then east to get to the boss. The Nar Shaddaa world boss is quite easy, and I think you could do it with as few as three high-level characters. The battle droid has an ability called Repeater Cannon you can interrupt to reduce damage in the first half of the fight. Then later on, it becomes uninteruptable. It sounds like a high-pitched shooting sound. There's also a missile that goes out that does damage over time called Trauma and Burning, can be cleansed. If you want to show your support for these guides, visit Swtorista.com/support. And if you want more Star Wars The Old Republic videos on your YouTube homepage, subscribe to this channel. As always, may the Force be with you.